removing the extractor from a Mauser bolt. An easy way to do it is turn it all the way to the right so it's almost up to these two holes. This gap right here you want to close. You squeeze and just twist. That takes it up off the ridge. You push with your thumb, this thumb, right off.